Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Matt Greer. I'm the music director here at St. John's United Methodist Church in Albuquerque, New Mexico, welcoming you to this Wednesday afternoon concert. As some of you are aware, we started this concert at noon as we usually do as a live stream, and we're having bad internet issues today. And so we apologize about that, and we're so glad that you're choosing to join us for this wonderful concert after the fact. We've been doing these Wednesday noon concerts off and on since March for several reasons. One is to continue to provide wonderful music to our community. Another is to provide paying gigs to our community of local musicians. And a third is to lift up the work that an important organization does in Albuquerque, and that's Albuquerque Healthcare for the Homeless, an organization that our music ministry has partnered with for over 10 years. And of course, in these times, the work they do is more important than ever. Down in the description box, you'll see a link and that will take you to their website, an easy way for you to donate to them and to the work that they do. As you're enjoying the concert today, we hope that you will keep them in mind and continue to do so during this month of December. We have several Christmas-themed concerts coming up in this month, 3 weeks from today on December 23rd, live-streamed at noon from the sanctuary, hopefully, will be Hovey and Alexis Corbin, fantastic percussionists, and I suspect they'll be joined by some of the other talented members of their family. Then 2 weeks from today, on December 16th, we're going to have a very special live stream concert that will not be coming from the sanctuary. Our good friend, singer-songwriter Ken Miedema, is going to do a Christmas concert for us live streamed from his home in the San Francisco Bay Area. So we hope you'll tune in for that and for everything else that we have going on. If you're watching this on our YouTube channel, you'll notice that there is lots of content, music videos that we have made since March. Every live stream concert that we've done since March is available for you to view whenever you'd like to. So we hope you'll poke around and enjoy all the music that we've been able to continue to provide. We're so happy today that our concert is going to feature two fantastic local jazz musicians who are going to get us in the Christmas spirit, and that is Michael Herndon and Jim Ahrend. Enjoy.
Hello, everyone. Christmas is my favorite time of year, so please come along and celebrate with us as we bring joy to the season. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together, if the fate allow. Hang a shining star upon the now. I like that.
Yeah, Michael.
Okay, so.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Seriously, this has been. We're in church, so I will say this has been an interesting year. And if you're familiar with the Chinese culture, one of their most interesting curses is to say, "May you live in interesting times." We are living in interesting times.
We are there.
We are there. So my answer to this, this is the time you reach inside yourself and find out who you really are. Do you carry love or do you carry the other? And in light of all of the homelessness and sadness and stress that people are suffering just trying to get through day to day, I dedicate this next song to everyone who is suffering. Know that you're not alone and you are not forgotten. Preparation for the king, and they line the sidewalks with all sorts of shiny things. They will be surprised when they hear him say, "Take me to the alley, take me to the afflicted one, take me to the lonely ones who somehow lost their way. Let them hear me say, in my garden, you will have a pardon." Take me to the alley, take me to the afflicted ones, take me to the lonely ones who somehow lost their way. Let them hear me say, "I am your friend. Come to my table. Rest here in my garden. Thank you. will be surprised when they hear him say, take me to the alley, take me to the afflicted ones, take me to the lonely ones who somehow lost their way. Let them hear me say, I am your friend. Come to my table, rest here in my garden. You will have a party. To the afflicted one, take me. Take me. Okay. Oh, wow. You will remember this. You'll remember this. You are both too young. But I remember coming home from school one year and chilling out, turned on the TV, and A Charlie Brown Christmas made its debut.
It just wasn't Christmas without...
Yeah, I did the dance too. Yeah, but... I mean, Vince Guaraldi created some of the most amazing music, and one of my favorites is this one. Thank you.
right by the fireside, and joyful memories there. Christmas time is here. We'll be drawing near. Oh, that we could always see such spirit through the year. Oh, that we could always see such spirit through the year.
Merry Christmas, Charlie Brown.
You blockhead.
You blockhead. Okay. Oh, wow. You know, I will confess, I am feeling seven different kinds of nostalgia. I got that warm fuzzy right about here. You know, this is New Mexico. And as much as I've come to love you, you seriously don't get enough snow. Now, I'm from back east New York City, and I have memories of stepping into a snowbank and it coming up to here, and then getting pulled out. So, in honor of those memories, for everyone who is a snow bunny, this one is for you. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made walking in a winter wonderland. Down. When it snows, ain't it thrilling? Though your nose gets a chilling, we'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland. Here we're walking in a winter wonderland, walking in a winter wonderland. All right. Walking in a winter. Winter wonderland. It's cold outside. I'm not having any fun at all. Oh, man. You know, Jimmy, around this time, you know, we're parents now.
So, indeed.
You know, you're a grandparent. I'm still waiting. Hint, hint, hint. I'm still waiting. But this is, you remember when we used to look forward to that indulgence, all the wonderful things, the crescents, the Christmas, the candy, the pies, the cakes, and having your grandparents be so distracted they don't see you sampling. Well, now on the other side of that ticket, I pretend not to see my children sampling.
And all looking these, the other way.
Yeah, it's all amounting to something very special, the memories you make of all of your favorite things. Okay. Now, if you're at home, let's get a finger popping.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens. Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up in string. These are a few of my favorite things. They are cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudel. Schnitzel with nickels. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. They are. I am. When the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. So bad. Dresses with blue satin sashes. Tear me up, tear me. Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. Silver white winters that melt into spring. These are a few of my favorite things. Oh. My favorite things are the body, 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 my oh. Oh, my candies. Oh, the little trees are waiting under the bed for me. Oh, 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 oh. Christmas trees, winter breeze, smelling things. drinks from the kitchen coming to me. Below, 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 all my favorite things. Oh, my, aye, aye. Oh, yeah. My favorite things. Oh, yeah. Ba ba da.
Hi, did you miss me?
It was just like we rehearsed it.
Just like we rehearsed it, I'm telling you. Okay.
I never have to worry about this gentleman, by the way.
That's the way I feel about you.
Never, ever.
Ever. I mean, it's just like, he wants what? And what key? I didn't know there was a key of H.
Key of H?
Yeah, but okay, I'm down.
Some people, you just know they're going to land on their feet. That's just bad.
Well, you know, Jimmy, it really helps if you love what you do. I mean, seriously. In my experience of doing this for many years, don't want to date myself too awful much, the difference between a musician and a hobbyist, a musician will be happy playing anywhere, anything, at any time. A hobbyist needs an audience. So, moving on.
Audiences are nice, though.
I'll let you know when I see another one. Okay. Next time I see an audience, I'll let you know. But this song is very sentimental. I was career military, and I relate to this song very well. When I was stuck somewhere in some part of the world where I don't think it got sunshine regularly. And in the holidays, well, maybe a little bit more sentimental than usual. So for those separated from their loved ones, let this wrap around you. And know that someday we'll all be where we belong.
I'll be home for Christmas. please have snow and mistletoe and presents under the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if only in my dreams.
Okay. When we face situations like feeding the homeless and the disenfranchised and putting a roof over people's heads who, through no fault of their own, have found themselves in dire circumstances, the reason that we are, one of the reasons we are doing this concert today is to ask you to reach into your hearts and your wallets. And please donate to this most worthy of causes. We don't always choose where we end up. We can only conduct ourselves properly while we're there. But if you've been blessed with even the smallest of abundance, please think of those who have not. Much more than a prayer. It's not an impossible thing, and no matter how large it seems, but nothing will happen if you don't try. To dream the impossible dream. To fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong, pure and chaste from afar, to try when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star, no matter how hopeless, for the right, without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. 'Cause I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I lay to my rest, and the world will be better for this, that one man scorned and covered with scars still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach
Okay.
Well, this has been fun. This has been very much fun.
You know, Man of La Mancha is my favorite show of all time.
It was one of my favorites from childhood. I mean, Don Quixote went from being quirky to being a hero.
A hero. A little nuts, but a hero.
Nuts? I'm sorry, but I think sanity is highly overrated. Trust
me. Should be some nuts.
It is highly overrated. Dare to be a little nuts. Mm-hmm. Yeah. How many great things and how many great memories came from somebody who said, convention, who needs it? So, for our last song, this one was my grandfather's favorite. And he was a man who loved Christmas so very dearly. I'd like to thank you for allowing us to be in front of you today. And I hope that something we have done has put a smile on your face and in your heart. And remember, the reason for the season. And we give thanks in this holy place to our Lord and Redeemer. And to every child who did not get the G.I. Joe with the Kung Fu grip. Okay. Mr. Jim Aaron, as always, a true pleasure. Pastor Matt, thank you. Ladies, thank you. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and kids dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows some turkey and a mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's bringing lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child will try to spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase for kids from 1 to 92. It's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Santa's on his way. He's bringing lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child will try to spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry, Merry Christmas, have a Merry Christmas to you.